are back live on New Year's Eve. That's the view of Times Square, courtesy of cameraman John Del Giorno, chopper pilot Kenny Johnson, and WABC TV. It is definitely a different sight. Look at the street there, absolutely empty, usually packed with a million plus. But nonetheless, the ball is going to drop. Our socially distanced gathering of frontline workers are so ready for the big moment. And the end of this year is coming not a moment too soon. Lucy, what is the feeling in this second right now?
Hi, thank you so much, Ryan. I'm here with Jimmy, and he's amazing. And I've been saying it all night that this year's celebration in Times Square has been far, far from normal, but there's still something incredible about being here in New York City tonight. And my hope for you watching at home is that you get all of the love and all the happiness that you deserve in 2021. Back to you, Ryan.
Well said, Lucy. Thank you very much. Billy. Talk to us. What do you see?
Well, you know, Times Square is not as packed as it would usually be on New Year's Eve, but we can still see people in the buildings. They're celebrating in the buildings all around us. They're watching their televisions. They're getting festive with family members and friends. They're toasting to a new and improved 2021, preparing for that midnight kiss. I'm definitely getting a really good feeling about the year to come. Ryan?
You said it, Billy. Let's face it, it's been a tough year. One of the things that we do best is bounce back. Together, we can start doing that right now. 30 seconds until the new year. Jennifer Lopez, Alex Rodriguez, and the family, the kids are here to ring in the new year. We're 20 seconds away from what could be the biggest one yet. 15. And here we go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! We made it! My eyes watched in 2020 that brought us into this new year. Incredible, dynamic,
and
physical.
Yes, sliding into 2021 like, yes.
Like what? What went into putting that together?
Oh my God, you know, we did the video for In the Morning, and I just had ideas from that with the coat and the Valentino hat and the whole thing, so, you know, just doing my thing.
And I talked to Benny this morning, he said you were rehearsing it over and over again to nail it. Like, I mean, you are so good.
Trying to do Dream On by Steven Tyler.
I know, I was thinking about it. We worked with Steven Tyler.
I wanted him to come, but he couldn't come. And I just knew it was the perfect song. We all need to keep dreaming this year. And we've all been dreaming of a better day. So it was a perfect song.
And very powerful words that you said. Alex, what does it mean to be here with the family tonight?
All right, it's been such an incredibly tough year for so many people. And I'm just happy it was Jennifer to be able to bring us down with a great moment here with the family, a little bit more intimate, a little bit different, but very thankful and grateful.
The kids are growing up. They're taller than I am.
Just look at me.
I know.
It was like this. We did American Idol. It's crazy. Look at these girls. They grew up more this year than any other year. They realized what life can be tough.
So many kids.
Change on a dime.
So many kids did. Let's go down to Billy. Billy, Happy New Year to you, my friend.
Happy New Year, Ryan. Happy New Year. Wow, the energy down here is amazing. I'm hearing car horns and music and cheering from the rooftops and the windows. It reminds me of all the love that the New Yorkers gave the healthcare workers throughout this pandemic. They banged on pots and pans. They yelled their thanks. their lungs, and it's the same energy right now, only it's filled with joy, more joy, and filled with hope. What about you, Ryan?
Is the operative word. Hope definitely is, Billy. There are times in the last 12 months when we may have lost that hope, but this is a chance to begin again and move forward with renewed optimism that better days are ahead, and they certainly are, starting with today. Ladies and gentlemen, friends and family watching around the country, Happy New Year. Jennifer, Alex, and the fam, Happy New Year. This is 2021. We'll be right back live in Times Square on ABC.